welcome to another episode of Race New Learning. We're a nonprofit that uses radio control to get kids excited about math and science. We are at the Exploratorium today in San Francisco, and kids are having a blast. This exhibit's pretty cool because you spin the knob and it sends current and electricity down the wires to a motor that draws some wires up. And this exhibit is called Whirly Gig. And the Whirly Gig all the way up to the ceiling. Whoa, it's floating. Is that cool? It's floating in place. What's making it float? Do you guys know? For all you gearheads out here, this is how a differential actually works. And it actually... You see the working in tires in here. This is just an open differential of gears. You can see the spider gears in there, just like the differentials that we use in our RC vehicles. A slinky treadmill.
That's so
too fast. It's going too fast.
Whoa! Oh. Be careful.
Let's try it again. Oh, there we go, there we go. Is that cool, Elise?
Uh-oh.
Oh!
Easy.
Oh! Whoa,
you got to the hole, Elise! Good job!
Nice job, Elise! What is this? Look at the shape! Wow! You know, all those are little pins? Those are all little pins making those shapes.